Lizard stretch, placing our hands on the floor and stepping one foot out on the outside of the hands and popping the back knee up, sinking our hips down as we stretch out the hip flexor. And if we want a deeper stretch, we can drop the knee down to the floor, keeping that leg straight up behind us, and slowly drop our elbows down to the floor. Again, sinking our hips down, stretching out the hip flexor.